same God.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. And you know what? As you look at all of these people, they represent at least 40 of our states right here in the United States of America. There are 180 churches that we get up here this morning. And what I put on my prayer this weekend is that the Lord would be so magnified in their hearts and in their lives, that they would be refreshed by the power of the Holy Spirit, so that they can go back to their churches energized and to continue to do the work of the Lord. And it was amazing this weekend to just hear everybody sing. And
thank you.
Jesus, it is you.